We need to find the equivalent form of the expression using an exponent. The given expression is shown here. Now,